to ask for today. We have this one entire piece on the back half, fully intact of the old subfloor. So the goal is to try and jack up the camper using our little makeshift tee here. Get enough space between the shell here and the frame so that we can get this piece out. And if we do, that'll give us a much better template than the first time we tried. Experience always helps.